Today I'm here with style expert Erica Russo to talk about how some major spring 2021 fashion trends can translate both into our clothing and into our home. So Erica, tell me about how we could do this.
Absolutely. It's not often that we have these ideas for both fashion and home really intersect, but for spring 2021, we have a few key ideas that really do. The first one being vintage romance. It's a little bit more of a throwback, nostalgic trend. So starting off here, we have this dress that I love. It's from Hill House Home, and it's the nap dress. It really took off last summer, and it's only continuing. And it's this whole idea of both loungewear to streetwear, right? So you can lounge in this, and then you can go straight to your Zoom call. Loving this sweater too here. This is from H&M, and it really evokes all this great ruffle detailing. It looks as if it's a collar, but it's really already stitched on. So moving into this whole vintage romance idea for the home, this is Laura Ashley. She pairs it back to a stripe, so it really plays off each other well. And then think about your glassware. So this is vintage looking glassware. Love how it's the colored glassware with all of this great details. I think it's important to note that really what evokes this trend, both in clothing and houseware, are the pastel colors. And of course, these ruffle details, the gingham and the prints.
Okay, Erica, so next up we are talking global traveler, which is a little bit sad, but happy that we could do it in this way since we can't actually be global travelers.
Yes. Well, that's what it's about. I mean, everybody, you know, is living for the day that we can travel again, and designers absolutely still really have wanderlust and in their collections for spring 2021. Starting off with clothing, love, love, love this piece. It's from a female-owned brand. It's called Dressed in Joy. I love it because it's taking your athleisure wear, but instead of tie-dye, it's this amazing, more exotic print. Love the palms, love the florals. This is a great little set from Target. Once again, the whole palm idea, super easy. But also, thinking about new textures, thinking about crochet. Crochet really kind of evokes that whole vacation idea, whether it's a cover-up. This is a great little top from Zara. And then, of course, love this little footwear here from Schutz. It's a great little slide. Flats, slides, slippers will be really big going into spring because we still want to be comfortable. So moving into home, this whole idea, you know, you want to talk about, once again, these saturated, really kind of earthy colors. Love this mustard here. This is from Anthropologie. It's a great ombre throw here. This is another vase actually from Anthro as well. And love the mixture of this raffia and woven, great materials, wood, all these ideas that you want to bring into the home to really kind of give you that more global travel aesthetic.
And last but not least, this is what I strive to have my home looking like. At most times, this is modern minimalism, right?
Absolutely, yes. This is a clean aesthetic that feels very calm, serene. Think about fabrications like linen and boucle.
Okay, let's start with clothing because I am rocking the first look.
Knitwear continues to be really important. We've seen that all this past fall. It will continue for spring. But what feels really fresh and new are all these different cutouts. So really strategically placed. You have this great top on here from Bloomingdale's. It's $68, so it's really a lot of look. There's even a fun little metal detail here on the shoulder, so it's really something that you could dress up or dress down. Love this super really chic dress. It's from H&M. The whole idea of shirt dressing, big for spring 2021, but love how this is a pleated detail. It's not just your simple shirt dress. And for spring 2021, I am loving the classic loafer. It just feels so right for now. Moving on into home, love these great little napkins here. This is from Bolle Road Textile. Love this little subtle detail of the gold. It gives it a little bit of a flair, but yet still very understated, which I love. Trays are great. This is a leather one, leather and wood combo from Target. Moving on, I love their candlestick holders actually from Crate and Barrel.
So cool.
Aren't they cute? Love this great little pillow here from West Elm. Once again, it's bringing in a little bit of color, but they're still more muted color, so it's very easy to work with the other decor in your home. So whether you want to try it in your home or try it in your clothing, there's lots of options for spring.